Yeah, it did. No, I mean, we had to take a commercial break. Das. Right, we're going to try to let it get to 100 viewers, ladies and gentlemen, and then we're going to get it started right back up. Yas. Thank you guys so much. Thank you guys so much for coming back. Restart. Ooh, right. Yas. For those of you, let's be official here, okay? Let's be official. Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. For those of you that are just now joining us, thank you for coming in. We are here live breaking and investigating here in New Hope, Pennsylvania. Yes, on the Idol Show. So welcome to Unstoppable Idol. I am your hostess with the mostest, the bearded goddess, Idol. Yes, and so if you're just now joining us, we've already gotten through one contestant, ladies and gentlemen. We got through one contestant, which was Mbreezy, and we are getting ready to go with contestant number two. You guys think I can be a good host? Can I be a good host for like the real American Idol? Okay, so anyways. Because Ryan Seacrest is gonna get old at some point. So yeah, so I'm working, I'm practicing to take his job. Not too much, not too much, Idol, not too much. Alrighty, so we surpassed the 100 mark. Thank you guys so much for coming back so fast. Yes? All right, so we're gonna go ahead and go with contestant number two. Mr. Angel is in the box. Yes!
Did I kill your screen?
I think you did. Last week you killed the box. This week, you know what? We're just gonna take out the whole stream. I think that's a way, ladies and gentlemen, take notes. You know, nothing can break Chris during his shows. But Angel, we should put you in his box and you could take out his whole stream and that would break him. I'm just saying. Just saying. All righty.
You guys don't hear any echo, right?
No, I don't hear an echo. Do you guys hear an echo?
Only because I have like a lot of stuff plugged in here, so I don't want to be like too loud.
Okay, sounds good. Sounds good. I mean, you hear my smoke detector, but I promise you guys, I will figure out how to. We should. I should actually take the camera. We should like do it together. We should change the batteries together. Yes? Yes? Should we do that? Should we do that in an intermission a little bit later on? We can take the camera and change the battery together. I think that'd be so awesome. All right, maybe a little bit later. Maybe a little bit later. Okay, so can you guys see me? I'm gonna probably end up ending the live again because I'll be holding it and trying to take it apart. And yeah, the place is gonna probably catch on fire. But anyways, Angel, tell us who you are. What it is that you're doing for us. And, you know, instead of why should you be in the finals next week, I want you to answer to me, why shouldn't you be eliminated? Why shouldn't you be eliminated this week?
Trying to be eliminated. I mean, I got some type of talent, I think. If there's a talent show, of course. But yeah. I mean, yeah, that's my answer. I mean, I got some type of talent, so I think I
Good
should
answer. Good answer. Yes. Good answer. You guys remember that show from
Hi.
back in the day?
My name is April, and I'm doing a classic. This time I preparing myself on playing guitar because I'm gonna do what I do best, and I'm gonna really show you my real talent. So I hope you guys like it. This is an instrumental. It's called Stairway to Heaven.
All right, you got the floor. Go ahead. Thank you. Yes, Angel. Wow. So you brought something different to us this week, which is really, really awesome. In this stage of the competition, that's awesome. Awesome. And it's for the good. It's for the good, I do believe. So how do you feel about this performance?
Well, I'm flitty, but I know the whole song, and I feel good. I mean, I think I did okay.
Good.
Practicing all day, so hopefully the judges appreciate my talent.
Alrighty. Well, go ahead and sit in the live, and we're about to find out right now.
Thank you very much. Bye-bye.
All right. Bye-bye. Yep. Was that good, you guys? You know, in the previous 2 weeks, we have always seen Angel singing. And now today he brought the guitar. Yes? And so, you know, pardon me for being dumb. Okay, you know, but was that two handles? Was that two guitars put into one? I'm just wondering. Was I seeing things, or was I seeing double? Okay, so that was two guitars put into one. Oh, wow. And he was playing both of those? Shaka Khan. Oh, it's called a double neck guitar. Okay. You know, the more you know. You know, ladies and gentlemen.